again to another episode of Resident Evil 7. But before we begin, I would like to point out that there was a mistake last time I attempted to record this episode, which ended up me losing a lot of the gameplay. In the last episode, I had just collected the first two heads of the Cerberus that is required to get out of the main front door to get into the front yard. During the first attempt at recording this episode, apparently my program wasn't recording gameplay like I thought it was, and when I went to end the video, it dawned on me. So, you didn't miss a whole lot, just a few puzzles here and there. Well, one puzzle and a few enemies. But at this point right now, we are ready to take on our first true boss fight against Jack. Well, last dog's head. Let's do this. Die, you old bastard.
Thank you.
right through the frickin' head. Kaboom. Stay down.
Do me a favor and stay dead. Thank you.
first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you.
Alright, now that I've found that burner grip, let's go back and get that burner nozzle, and maybe, just maybe, get another weapon. God. fucking hate bugs. Not gonna be able to deal with them quite yet. I gotta remember which way I went to get that burner, find that burner nozzle though. Because I honestly can't remember. Oh. There's where I can use that lockpick that I found. Oh yeah, that's right, it's in here. Ghetto rigged flamethrower. I mean, I guess if it works.
More bullshit, Nia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Well then. Fuck. Oh yeah, that shotgun's much, much better. I'm pretty sure I'd be saying the same exact thing. Oh, son of a bitch. I forgot to go drop off those items in that box. I have no room to get anything else if I did find something. Oh, so much backtracking. I got 6 first aid meds. I don't think I need a 7th one. I think I'm okay on healing and ammo. centipedes or fucking millipedes or whatever the fuck those things are. Those things fucking weird me out. Oh, magnum ammo. I really need to stop grabbing everything that I come across. I keep running out of inventory space. Wait a minute. Fucking little bastards. But you know what? I think I'm going to drop off all this stuff in the box. But I think this is where I'm going to end the episode. Well, guys, it's been fun.